Currencies, capitals of the countries are always confusing. So how can we memorize them is always a big discussion. So we have drawn some sort of mnemonics that could be easy for you to memorize certain countries, capital and the currencies. But today we are making a start with the countries, capital, currencies. Sorry. So Sivali, welcome back to the channel. Let's start with the discussion. The first country is Brazil, Oman, Yemen. So these are all like Oman, Yemen, Saudi Arabia, Iran, Qatar. These are all Muslim countries. So you can simply make them as Rial. Whatever you can pronounce is the word, the currency is Rial. So the mnemonic over here is boys. From the word boys, you can name them as, memorize them as Brazil, Oman, Yemen. As for Saudi Arabia, have Rial. The currency for Brazil, Rial or Real. So you can draw these two words from this single word. IQ refers to the Iran and Qatar. So in first go, we have memorized currencies for six countries with the mnemonic boys, and Real is the word. IQ is again the country known as Iran and Qatar. Qatar is always a part of discussion because it is seen that per capita in income of Qatar is really higher. Next lot is rupee. The country of UK which have the currency of rupee as Sri Lanka. Sri Lankan rupee is the currency of them. Indonesia is having Indonesian rupiah. Next is the country Seychelles. Seychelles is basically an archipelago, so 115 islands into it. So you can pronounce its currency as Seychelles rupee. Again, rupee, rupiah, rupee. When it comes to India and Pakistan, India, Pakistan, Nepal, Mauritius, all of the currency is rupee. Although value of the money way differ, but still the country, the currency name is same, which is called as rupee. How you can memorize it? Simply, there is another mnemonic in a mnemonic. It is like INMP. INMP is a mnemonic to memorize the currency of country, that is Indian, Nepalese, Mauritius, Pakistani currency, which is rupee. So in a collective way, you can memorize the sister in PM saves rupee. Obviously, sister of a prime minister will be saving rupee. So we can have a mnemonic for this one. So far, we have drawn two big mnemonics to memorize the country's currency. That is, the boys have real IQ. Again, IQ is for Iran and Qatar. It's not Iraq. So you can make it relatable that it's IQ. It's not Q for, it's Q for Qatar, it's not Iraq. Sister in MP or PM saves rupee because Prime Minister's sister's responsibility is to guide him to save country's rupee. Next thing is Bahrain. It's like Bahrain, Jordan, Palestine, Palestine, Iraq, Algeria, Macedonia, Libya, Serbia, Tunisia. Okay, so all of these countries currency could be relatable as, it's like BJP and I am in dinar. List in UK. From UK, you can make it as Kashmir. Instead of UK, you can replace it as Kashmir so that you won't got confused for the word U. Okay, so the currency for all of these countries is in dinar, and we can make this mnemonic BJP. It's an Indian party. BJP and I am in dinar. List in Karachi, or maybe Kashmir, you can say that. That is how you can learn them. Now, it's a simple mnemonic for the next country, which is the Kuwait. It's like currency is Kuwaiti dinar. Column number four is UK. It's about the pound currency containing countries. It's simply UK, Sudan, Lebanon, Egypt, Syria, Helena. So all of these countries are having same currency, which is called as pound. Now you can, although it's a very expensive currency, especially when it comes to the UK's pound sterling. Okay, so you can memorize it as pound is useless for Helena. Although pound is never a useless thing, but simply pound is useless for Helena. It refers to US means. It's not American US, not United States, because that obviously we know that it's USD, dollars of it. But for it, when it comes to the UK, United Kingdom, Sudan, their currency is in pounds. L for Lebanon, Egypt, Syria, and Helena, all of these countries deal in pounds. Again, next is the column for the shillings, simply Tusk cost of 100 shillings. So all of the countries, like all the four countries starting from like their name is at Tanzania, Uganda, Somalia, Kenya, the currency of all these countries is shillings. Okay, Tanzanian shilling, Ugandan shilling, Somalian, Kenya. So they stay, they reside in Africa. So all of these are having currency called as shilling. Next is Mexico, Argentina, it's Argentine peso. So all of the, like these countries are having, or Chile, as well. So all the three countries over here, I will move ahead later on. So MAC is refers to Mexico, Argentina, Chile. They all deal in peso. Also CPU is for the next country. From CPU, there comes out to be Colombia, Cuba, Philippines, Uruguay. They also deal in the peso, but you can simply have to like cram yourself or makes give yourself a memory that they're called as, they're known as the Colombian peso, Cuban peso, Philippine peso. But simply the basic thing is same, that CPU, MAC, CPU, peso is gonna be for these countries. Currencies, Denmark, Norway, Norwegian, krone. It's called as krona. Some people pronounce it, but it's called as krone. So Mark on his way to receive krone. See, krone is something given to a prince. So simply you can say that Mark, or for your ease, you can like make it as like Prince Mark on his way to receive his krone. Next thing is North Korea, South Korea, as they are all different from the in for all of the countries. So even there is a conflict between these two countries. North is anti-America, South is pro-American. So simply South Korea and North Korea, their currency is won. So Korea's won in the battle. I don't know whether they won the battle or lost, but simply you can use it for the mnemonic purposes. Now it's the column for Euro. Belgium, Ireland, Germany, France, Austria, Netherlands, Portugal, Italy, Spain. Well, for Italy, there is a thing that most of the population of Italy are old people. They, like generation even, there's an entire old people living in their country. But the ratio of old people are higher in this particular country. Okay, Spain, Malta, the mnemonic for in Slovenia. Yeah, so the mnemonic for all of these countries whose currency is euro is like big fan of PI wished through SMS. Big fan PI SMS. So that is how you can like make euro as their mnemonic. So here the helpful mnemonic would be PI, since we all know that PI is a digital currency. So people are too old to go outside to make the bank cashes and all that. That is why they would be linking PI. So I hope that is helpful for you. Next thing would be the currency dealing in dollars. Liberia, New Zealand. It's the country who first allowed women to vote in, I guess it was 1789. Okay, next thing is USA. USA is the most common currency that deal in dollar, even most famous country, sorry. So simply Liberia, New Zealand, USA, Taiwanese, Timor, Australia, and Zimbabwe. The currency of all of these countries is in dollar. However, they vary with the Liberian dollar, New Zealandian dollars. All of these countries are dealing in the dollars. Now we can memorize them as lithium neon, who are the two guesses, who lives in US, buys coffee, and the T for 5 Zimbabwean dollar. Next thing is Benin, Burkina Faso, K Cameroon, Central African Republic, Chad, Mali, Senegal, Togo, all of these countries deal in the currency called as franc. So we can memorize them as BBC, who is a well-known, well-reputed channel. They call CM Tousset Tower in France, because obviously they are having a reputation. They will straight away call somebody who is having a fine repute to make that repairing of tower happen. Other countries and their currencies who are having a different taste in currency, I would say that the currency for Afghanistan is Afghani. Bangladesh deals in taka, who is uprising. We have recently seen a clash in Bangladesh and civilian and their government. China deals in yuan. So yuan is basically, you can like, people got confused in Japan and Japan's currency yen, and for China's yuan. When it comes to China, you can memorize its currency as yuan, because it comes in A and at the end of the China. So leftover is yen. So Japanese yen deals in the, obviously yen is their currency. Next is Malaysia. Malaysia deals in ringgit, the different currency. Peru deals in nuevo sol, it's their currency. Turkey deals in lira. Zimbabwe deals in kwacha, because their currency is different for all. It'll be quite easy for us to memorize them. So that's it for today. I hope the video is helpful. If it is helpful, please hit like button, subscribe to the channel. See you in the next video. Thank you.